the UAC. We make the world a better place.
Hello, hello. Is this reaching anyone? I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far.
Please help me.
I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Since the dawn of the space age,
Aerospace
has been at the forefront of not only developing the military, but pushing those developments to even more daring extremes. With an abundant production of hydrogen fuel,
Don't shoot. I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Come on, I can't wait. Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out, a big one could knock out our lights. There's one. What was that? Stay close.
Warning. Toxins present. Please execute cleanup procedure. Toxic gas levels decreased 50%. Toxic gas is cleared. Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Hurry. We gotta pick up the pace. We got more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
Thank you. Man. Well, that wasn't really saying anything anyways. So.
Marine, I was able to locate your position. Core comm systems are beginning to malfunction and shut down. Massive service disruptions throughout the entire base. How long I'll be able to track you. Bravo team has just entered the end program. Pick up the pace. You aren't far behind. Schematics show all passages out of your area blocked. The only way through is by traversing the EFR, mechanical subsystem with two possible routes. Activating the system will get you a direct route, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridge is safe, but the lighting system is blocked. Good luck. area blocked. The only way through is by traversing the EFR, mechanical subsystem with two possible routes through it. Activating the system will get you a direct route, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridges is safer, but the lighting system is a problem. Make your choice, Lorraine. Good luck. Blocked. The only way through is by traversing the EF.
Alright, people. Short one today. No, I'll be back later. Alright, I will be back later. And we stream it again at 6 o'clock. Alright, see you then.